Shout out to CBC Vlogs.
I didn't know what you were saying about it. just sound really scared still. Alright, could this be the comeback they need? 6-13 in favour of the Flatland Turtles. That goal had zero spin on it, thank you very much. Wow, Mark Miller with defence. Oh, but too strong! It is game point in favour of the Flatland Turtles. Oh wow, what a serve. Oh, with the help of the... Here we go, Mark Miller. Oh no! Alright, we are one game away, ladies and gentlemen, from crowning a potential champion. How do you feel? Are you in favour of the Armoured Snails? Let me hear you. Or are you a Flatback Turtle fan? Crowd, let me hear you. Come on, make some noise, people. I'm up here sweating and screaming for you. You can't make any noise. What's wrong with you? Thank you.
Somebody start Carter Free. Start the wave.
Oh, I like this idea. Are you ready?
I'm sorry to put you on the spot.
Okay, all right, and it's coming back. It's due south.
Oh,
and it died. The wave needs you. The wave, here we go.
Keep going.
Is it gonna make its way back or is there no way? Oh no.
Wow.
Oh no, is it coming back?
Mom, get the camera.
I want to be a part of it. All right, and now one of the most awkward moments in sports. When does the wave die? When does it die? Who is going to be the one who...
Who's going to be the one to kill the wave?
We're still going. We could go all night. I really would hope we don't. But I'm not going to be the one. We're still waving. Wow.
Golly. Looks like the ocean out
here. Don't you just feel like an elephant? Waving your trunk in the air. Oh, and it died.
We're losing steam.
Wow. Who killed it? It was them. Andrew Stern killed the wave. He's a murderer.
Oh, well played by Mark Miller.
Wow. The spot treatment. If he was a dog, he'd be a Dalmatian because of all those spots. Well done, Mark Miller. Okay, that is tiring. Short serve, but well dug up. Here we go, the ball's played over with a spot, and here's Mark Miller, the Dalmatian.
Oh, what a dick there.
Great dick. Ken and Lacey loves to lay out. Oh my gosh. He's everywhere. He's like Mark in that regard. Oh no!
Oh.
Wow. Great catch by Hank Hughley in the crowd.
Have a chance to take this.
Right, a quick blooper up in here. Oh no, I've seen this before! If it were a belly block contest, he'd be doing very well. But sadly, it's not. Lacey, not only does he have gorgeous hair, further than Leaf. Wow, the line is clean as ever, thanks to referee Dean Mabry. Great serve here. Mark Miller catches. Here we go. Put it over, Mark. Spot the Dalmatian. Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! And if you did not play and you think, oh, I could do this, you're a liar.
Who are you?
And I would politely ask you to shut up. Sorry for underage listeners.
Oh,
no.
You can't teach that.
You cannot. Well, you can, but.
Well, you know.
It's fine.
We're going to agree to disagree.
I'd imagine at some point he had to learn how to do that, but that's all right. That's it. And I was wrong. I can't do that, can I? No, that's bad. Here of our final.
It's fine. Yes. I didn't get it.
Well,
so.
Well, sir.
That had zero spin. In fact, I had negative spin. I did not know that was humanly possible. And they fell off. Good serve. Get over, you ball. Here it is. Game point. The force has won that match. Oh, no. Get the lock. That would have needed some intense geometry to get over. Game two of our final, Kingdom Beach 2017, is brought to you by our sponsors, Big Baller Brand.
70.
Wow.
Oh,
you haven't
hit
the field low yet.
Outside, in fact, we are going to a third.
You're
going to
get a wooden play button
in this championship.
Wooden
match.
Play button?
Yes.
And thus, alas, our third and final game, break for over by Daniel. And here comes Quentin with the spot. Oh yes, it is. Oh, out of the arc.
Let's go!
restaurant place. Remember, as in a third and final match, we will be switching. First team to hit 8 points, we will switch sides. And yet, there's plays like that, things you cannot teach. Spidey senses, if you will. Oh, here comes him, yikes.
Oh,
wow, whispering words of wisdom to his father. I believe if I can read it, he said, do gooder, daddy. Yes. Call there from Josh Bearden.
Uh-oh.
Is it happening again? Yikes! Oh no!
He's right.
Oh! Wow.
I feel like an
eye hop. Hey! Oh no! Josh, what's the call on that? When you put it under the net? Right, point for the other team. Got it. Thank you. It looks like Cat Greenlake with all the singing here. Shout out to Stanley Yelnats. We have a champion, the old students!
The Arnold Palmers.
The Armored Snails have been defeated.
Make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, don't forget to check out my Instagram, because I'm posting there pretty much daily, letting you know like when I'm going to upload and all that stuff. So if you enjoy my channel, definitely make sure to check that out. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.